Final test run, Dwayne Chevelle's Yarbor City, Florida, engine number 1.